on my way.
Where's Unuratu?
We are attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kuku Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belial Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat.
We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwak Yaku. Regroup and take it from there. All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
Shit! Excuse me, my sound has fucked up. You didn't hear that.
Couldn't wait till morning.
This sector looks empty.
Okay, last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Is that what you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we missed something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point. Okay. Do you think the river's higher or lower than the river?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time,
not
I can
hair
from
now.
My mind.
Nice.
Got anything?
When I have something to report, I'll report it.
Hey.
Checking it out.
Spot's a dead end.
What's the rush all of a sudden?
Heading over there now.
What the target acquired? Fly position.
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming? Okay, last time.
Right here, am I?
Hostiles in your area.
Hang on a minute.
There are way too many hiding places in this sector.
Find Lara Croft, Hal. We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area. You stay here.
Maybe she's over here.
I told you to stick around.
First, Dominguez tells us to look for the box. Now Rourke tells us to look for Croft. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and
maybe he's taking a leak.
Okay.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Fucking nothing.
Supposed to do. Unuratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God, if anything happens to him. God damn it.
Jonah is a warrior. I have 6 points. I don't fucking know. Supposed to do. never do. This tree. Let's just do that, just for fun. Okay. Do that. Aim for the rumble hold. Sink over. Wait. Oh, okay.
Since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me, and now I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering?
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Yeah, I know that fucking shit I did!
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her!
Croft slipped right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
This is not the time to fucking wander off.
I'm getting a strange feeling.
Mm-hmm. Still anything to move! Copy that, team leader.
Yep, this saw him.
There, maybe?
I'm here, I don't know. Somewhere. Right! Chaos again.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Except the ruins were creepy as trees.
Alright, got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is at staying hidden, you can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip, and it's all over. She won't get through here. Either the chopper or the search team will crush her friend.
About time. Don't know why Dominguez didn't do it sooner.
I think they know something. Something.
All the more reason to use everything we have on them.
Right now. am dead. Okay, no computer hacking. In this game.
Can't carry anymore.
Where the fuck am I? Well, I have missed a lot of stuff here. Imagine.
Laura? Are you okay? Was that the earthquake? I'm near an oil refinery. Everything's blowing up.
No, Jonah, get off this channel.
What?
They're listening.
Okay.
I'll find you.
Okay, they know that well. And fuck me, haven't stopped my timer again after I paused.
Recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war.
And you it's that good. Well, it's done. I have now.
This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Must be Mama's art.
One of those, two of those, so maybe not.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Because here's one more.
Trinity.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man, let's do this. He's badly outgunned.
Shit, that's nice. Hang on. Oh, just one of that. Done.
Pull up. Can't carry anymore.
Some feathers, eh? Something I can grab. Right.
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
He's not dead. Laura, don't believe him. Okay, I'm gonna believe him in the next part of Shadow of Tomb Raider. So see you there. Bye.